And ladies and gentlemen, here we go. In the ring, no disqualifications, no countouts.
These four superstars are about to take all of their frustrations out on one another.
She's starting to look concerned. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Quick thinking pays off. Arm side kick. She returns the favor there. She delivers her back into the ring.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Flinged across the leg.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Overhand right lands.
She goes back inside the ropes. She's sent flying into the corner.
Boom. Right to the midsection.
Well measured.
Boom to the stomach. Give them separation.
Stop in the back of the net. She had it scattered.
situation now. Counters.
What a punch. Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Chop. Followed by a wicked drop kick. And she's pushing through the pain to deliver some to her opposition. More evidence you can knock her down. She's going for it.
She has even more left in her tank.
She's pushed into the corner.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon. But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to do it. This could be it.
Broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet. Quick return to the ring.
Going back, suplex.
No! Kick to the spine.
And quite an effective counter. Hooked up. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be. On the throat in the corner.
Where's the haymaker?
Here we go again.
Oh, oh boy. Here it comes. Moves to get a footing right here.
Oh, my God. Mandible claw. Rose to mandible claw. Is she going to tap, tap, tap? Tap, tap, tap.
What does she have to do?
Oh, that'll help her escape.
Continues.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings. Nice takedown and now just battering knees. And now there's an opening. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, the Witch Goddess.
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
Yet another volatile and unpredictable match in the books.